Mommy! And now it's snowing.
Me, you can't spend the whole day looking out the window.
Looks like she's gonna.
Something to do.
Let's go over there then. Where are you gonna go? Oh, we can be Ghost Boy. Ghost Boy. Let's go upstairs. Can we go upstairs? We can. Down through the floors. It's the only time you really get to do anything when you're the Ghost Boy. Okay, she just turns around and does that. Doesn't seem to affect her then. Wind the clock back. Put the telly on.
Jody? Is everything all right, sweetheart?
Yes. Everything's fine.
We're all good. Something there. What? I don't know, it won't seem to let me go all the way. I can see it there. You see that little circle? Looks like that's been used up. Let's see the radio.
Damn radio, why does it keep doing that? Gotta get that fixed.
Gotta get it fixed. be the kid then.
Jody, where are you going?
Nowhere. It's just looking outside.
Just having a look, Mom.
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
Okay. Let's sit in a chair instead and look out the window. And off the chair we go. Okay, this way. See what fun we can have in the garage. Oh, hello. It's a bit creepy. Well, it doesn't seem like there's anything we can do. Oh, I'll just go wandering, go up to the scary head. Through we go.
Thanks, sweetheart. Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready.
Will you let me out now? No longer a prisoner. Okay. Off we go.
Honey, put your coat on. It's freezing out there.
Mom. I don't know what a coat is.
The other way, honey.
Ah, okay. Not loud at the front. Be nice if this came with a run button. It's like walk everywhere.
I'm going.
Can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold.
Interesting. He's a good ice sculptor.
Great snowman, Aiden.
Stop it, Aiden.
I don't feel like playing. Hey, did you hear that? Came from the street.
Having a snowball fight.
I just found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
So I can't go out with him. Going out with her instead.